How can I check my power quality with the Fluke 87 multimeter? There are some additional features in the Fluke 87 that help us test power quality. One of them is the peak min max. If I look at a sine wave, right now I'm measuring the RMS value, which is 120.9 RMS. By hitting the min max and then the peak min max, I put the meter into peak min max mode, which shows me we have a peak of 170.3. Now there's something called the crest factor, which if I divide the RMS into the peak on a nice clean sine wave, this should come to 1.414. Now we can all divide 120.9 into 170.3 and come up with 1.414. Yeah, maybe if we're Rain Man. Typically, what we're looking for is a ratio of 1.5. So if you simply take the RMS measurement of 120, divide it by 2, which gives us 60, add 60, we should have something in the range of 170 to 180 as far as our crest factor. Now, if we have a signal that is distorted or has quite a bit of harmonics in it, what happens is the peak gets higher and the RMS gets lower. So when I look at this ratio, I will start to see a ratio that will be of equal to 2, equal to 3, maybe equal to 4. This will be an indication that the higher the number is, the more harmonic distortion I have on the signal.